Tragedy for the family of Irma Garcia, one of the two teachers killed in the mass shooting. The Garcia family says that her husband, Joe Garcia, died of an apparent heart attack today. The two were high school sweethearts and were married for 24 years. Family members say they were inseparable. They leave behind four children, two are young adults, and two are teenagers.
This is sad. He died of a broken heart, man. That's crazy. Rest in peace to them.